I try to stay as positive as I can. You know, I always find that that's really important. You know, things can be going badly, and if you stay really positive, you can still come out pretty well. I think when you have some bad times, you know, the good times are all that much better when they happen. I'm super excited about the possibilities in Tokyo to be the best that I can be, you know, to go to speeds that I've never gone to and to do the best that I've ever done.